Jeep got stuck and the Ford got stuck. The Chevron stuck when the Dodge showed up. But the Dodge got stuck in the tractor rut, which eventually pulled out the Ford with some difficulty. Well, more rain than we'd seen for 1,000 years caused financial joys and biblical fears. It caused some smiles, it caused some tears, but more to the point of our story. For the first time in the collective memory, that old brown prairie that had been so dry for so long was very muddy. Boggy and sticky, we'd pull one truck out and get another stuck in, and motors would roar and tires would spin. We'd sink right down to the diff, and we'd all take turns and do it again till no one could move. We'd call one more friend, come on out here, we need you. Bring your truck. Jeep got stuck in the Ford, got stuck in the Chevron, stuck when the Dodge showed up. But the Dodge got stuck in the tractor rut, which eventually pulled out the Ford and the Dodge. It got me stuck in the mud so I couldn't rehearse, and Chavez too has missed his work. Richie, he now fears the worst. He stood up his ex-wife, she called him a jerk. Of course, Holman didn't have nothing better to do except ranch. Jeep got stuck in the Ford, got stuck in the Chevron, stuck when the Dodge showed up. The Dodge got stuck in the tractor rut, which eventually pulled out the Ford.
We rode in trucks. There's a lot about life we learned on the bus. How to lie, how to fight, how to kiss, how to cuss. The closer we sat to the back, the smarter we got. We were poor, we were ugly, we were all best friends. Wide-eyed, baptized, and still wanting to sin. Thank God we get more than just one shot. Where I grew up, we rode in trucks. That's us hauling hay in the field with the radio on. That's us heading straight into town when the work was done. In my mind, I can still see us now. Tobacco and beer in a can was all it would take to be like our old man. Then I saw how it made my mama cry. It was hunting.